A standing ovation for Elton John halfway through his concert. The 72-year-old musician broke down in tears after he was forced to cut short his set in New Zealand on Sunday after losing his voice. He had been diagnosed with walking pneumonia hours before the performance, but insisted that the show must go on. Elton John apologised to fans on social media, saying he wanted to give the best show humanly possible.
I want to go out with a bang and say thank you and leave.
The concert was part of the singer's farewell Yellow Brick Road tour, a grueling schedule on top of a trip to Los Angeles to sing at the Oscars, where he picked up the award for Best Original Song. But the British star is still standing. Promoters said a concert set for Tuesday in Auckland has been pushed back to Wednesday on the advice of doctors, and that the rest of Elton John's farewell tour would go ahead as planned.